very important for a pro bodybuilder that you have very good arms, because you have a lot of poses on stage where you have to show your arms more, especially your tricep. And that's I think that's my worst body part, especially when my shoulders are so big and my bicep are so big and my tricep is so small.